Friday, let's get to our viewer photo of the day. Look at this thing, groundhog out there, looks like. Aww. And Kathy sent us a great picture. And Kathy, you are this week's winner of a News 3 umbrella. May come in handy today. I'll send you an email and let you know how to pick that up. Of course, you can submit all those viewer photos, WSILTV.com or on the Storm Track 3.
Great photo. All right, let's check in with Evie now.